Ooh, it's kind of cool now, dude. Fuck. Oh, it's the spinners on. What is?
We were driving around town, right? Yesterday, me and him and Adept and Marco. And I see some little kids. And I go, hey, Felix. Look, bro, I bet you those are your viewers right there. And, you know, and then he goes, hey, Nick, look right there. They're your viewers. And I go, where? And he goes, nowhere. There's no one there.
That feeling when BBC hop on 2K Aggie.
He got me so good, dude. He literally did. I was actually fuming for the next 5 minutes. I was actually mad. But he
check
got
out
me
neck
good.
Beard necessary.
I'm good, dude.
Chap, get your damn
I can't.
Ready.
I can't complain. That's like thanks the first time I've walked in a long time. So props to him. We were driving around.
I mean, I felt bad, dude, because I was pointing like there, and he was looking like, yo, where, dude? And we did, he was like, dude, fuck, that's gonna hurt him. That's gonna hurt him so bad, dude. Because I was he was looking for it, like, you know? He was being nice about it, and I just crushed him.
Some alternative good content, but...
And dude, just shit to sit there and rant and listen to all this shit.
One-on-one with another wrestler, you got a 50-50 chance of winning.
What's up with all the veins in his arms?
But I'm a genetic freak, and I'm not normal.
Just, Trent gets roasted.
I'm joking, Trent, I love you.
Trent playing a game? No, this is fake, dude. This is fake, chat. Chat, I'm seeing Trent playing a video game. This is not real.
I don't know who you are.
Guys, where's the all prank, right, guys? Where's
you.
The, where's it?
You have more arm hair than
Jeff,
fucking
not a game
head here, dude.
I don't have any arm hair, dude.
Exactly, I'll be right back.
Oh my god, dude.
Come on, dude.
Okay, that's a good one.
Come on, dude. Oh, he leaked it. Okay.
Yeah. No,
hi, my
listen,
monkey friend. Good.
I
want to
do for my first podcast. What I want
is
me having a mediation with Trainwrecks TV and Mitch Jones. Special guests, maybe Byron Bernstein.
Oh God.
If he's down.
Nope.
I think that might be the best podcast ever. I think it'd be crazy. Yeah. Barry too. Is Barry banned? Good luck.
Just question. It's not like a disaster. Nobody will want to admit their fault.
Proved.
Everybody wants to be the victim. Nothing gets done.
New emote, ladies and gentlemen. And I gotta show it to you.
I want to have this.
It's a big one to take down, too. Proved a new emote, ladies and gentlemen.
I wanted to have this. At first, his rule said balding, malding. I thought this was sick. This is a sick emote.
It's a big one to take down, too.
Damn. Dude, Doc is, you know, scraping his way to the more edgy community.
Do the kids want it?
Yeah, don't worry.
No, really, my gift. My gift?
Yeah.
Would you like it?
Would you want to go?
Yeah?
Okay.
There you go for you.
Did you
have I've got many and I don't have space in my backpack.
Okay.
So if you want it, it's yours.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Have a
day.
You too, guys. Enjoy. Have a great day. Thank you so much.
That's wholesome as shit.
Does the kid
do? That's awesome. How did you get the good time?
Raynad, I would like a bottle of your ball sweat. Is that available for purchase? Even better, Lavinius. You can get it for free, dude. Go wring out the sheets in your mom's room.
Good one, dude. A mom joke, I see. A man of culture, dude.
Oh, fuck you. It's not.
I love my new job, but I wish my official title wasn't.
_, my dude. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Vote for your favorite answer.
That should be funny, dude. That guy's a quick breakfast. Okay. Watch. That's like disgusting. Just eat it, man.
Dr. Disrespect is fucking my wife in the bathroom.
The Magic Ocean player gets world first 1k PP. Still a bounce and a bouncer. Is it 3 revolution? Dang, Greek got better just then. Greek's insane. Dude, his bitrate is like 300. Global rank, what is it? Done. That with a quick mute, Fortune City.
Someone just told me to tell you to stop.
Dude, holy shit, man. He can't shoot, but he can mute. Damn, dude, that was actually really quick.
Hot sauce, thank you for the fire. Hey, I've been waiting at the urinal all day for my cameo. Is the cam crew coming? Absolutely. We're on our way. And then I'll shit all over your face. Hot sauce, thank you for the fire. Hey, I've been waiting at the urinal all day for my cameo. Is the cam crew coming? Absolutely. We're on our way.
Bullet OC2, thanks for subbing. Wait, was that the name of the level?
Oh, I get it. Is he speaking?
One man on a video.
That's how we win the fucking round, you get me?
Your title? Slicker Inhuman Reactions Pog.
Okay. Champs are right. Time to activate BTTV emotes in-
on the clip.
Some pretty pog jazzy music content.
If XC reads this, shave head.
All right.
No. Fuck, wrong clip. Duck clip, pog.
Okay. Champs are right. Time to activate BTTV emotes and GIFs as Crooklyn and Cat.
Why are they trying to find a car?
I thought it was like a third party thing and I don't know.
I don't know anything about that stuff. But as you can tell, I pay a lot of money for it as my intro. showed. So I'm certainly open to the idea of TTV BTW. What? It's a third party thing? Oh no!
He said it! He fucking said it, dude. He said the line, dude.
It was me and Moxie. Dropped down, they weren't ready. Our aim was motherfucking steady.
Yeah, steady.
We roll up on that bitch, went skit skit.
Skit skit.
4 kills, first place. Yeah. Fuck.
Yo, 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 y